Hello class, we said in our last lesson that a noun is a name of any person, animal, place, So the examples of noun now. Bola is a girl. Samuel, what is the noun there?
Bola.
Good. Fawaz, what happened to you? Why are you looking so sad today?
My mom is in the hospital. My dad is in the officer police.
Oh, sorry, poor boy. Sorry, eh? So what can I do to you now? You want to go? Hey, yeah, pack your bags and go, eh? Sorry. Good boy. You are such a nice boy. Sorry, yeah?
Yes. Auntie,
eh?
Why did you allow Faras to go?
You said that his mom is in the hospital. And his dad is in the police station. Don't you pity him? You understand now?
Yes, it's true. His mommy is in a car, that's why she's in the hospital. And his daddy is a police officer. That's why he's in the station.
Where's the boy? Where is he? Come. Wamasage.